If you want to create a meeting on GoToMeeting, you will need to have an account. So check the description if you wish to see how to sign up and sign in into your account on the Android device. To create a meeting on GoToMeeting, just tap on this option, Meet Now. Now, tap on Start. On my phone, I had a strange error. The app said joining, but did not do anything. So I closed the app and opened it again. Now, on the Meet part, we have an ID. Tap on that, and now the join works. When you enter into a meeting you created, you get the option to invite people. You can select what method you prefer to invite people to your meeting. Let me show you an example of sending an invite to WhatsApp. Now, select the person or group where you wish to send the link for join. Friends have been invited. Now, let's get back to the app. You will have the option audio on/off, video on/off, and screen sharing. On the top, you will have the option to send an invite. Also, to copy the meeting info so you can send it to who you want. You have also on the top the participant menu. Here, you will see a list of persons who joined. The three dots menu button from the bottom will also have audio option, edit your info, and also the option to send an invitation. Let's see how it looks when you get a new user at the meeting. You do not get any notice, but you see that the number of persons who joined the meeting has increased. From 2, we are now 3. Tap on the participant button. Here, on the new person, you can tap on the three dots menu. This will show you a list. To make that person organizer, presenter, and also to kick out that user. After the meeting is finished, you can end it. Tap on the end call button to finish the session. Here, you will have two options. Promote attendee. This will allow the meeting to continue without you. And simply end meeting for all. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.